Hi, I'm Jason Brown with ESAB Welding and Cutting. I operate a demo van out of the Northeast region of the United States, and one of the most popular products that we have in the demo van today is this machine we have here. It is the ESAB Rogue 200 IP Pro. So I want to talk about the arc start methods. The first one I'll talk about is the scratch start. So the scratch start is much like starting a stick electrode, where we'll take the tungsten and scratch it off the material, like we're lighting a match, and that will initiate the arc. The downside to this is that you risk tungsten contamination because you're making a very deliberate contact between the tungsten and the workpiece. The second method, which we'll talk about that the 200 IP Pro has an option for, is lift TIG. Lift TIG is where we'll take the tungsten, come in contact with the base material, the material we're welding, press the button and lift off. Now we do still make contact with the material, but we run the risk of tungsten contamination. Also, sometimes if your material is not clamped down properly, your tungsten can stick and pull it off of the table. The third option is high frequency start, which we have on here. So the high frequency start, with this particular machine, we have hand control on the torch and a start button. Some applications will use a foot pedal for this. So with this, we can keep the tungsten off of the base material. We can use the button or pedal and initiate the arc. So it allows us to start the arc without any contact between the tungsten and your material, and greatly reducing or eliminating the risk of tungsten contamination in your weld.